decided is moving across a wide swath of the Midwest and South. It's about to be in jeopardy tonight. Joplin, Missouri, already flattened on Sunday, where warning sirens sounded. Residents and our ABC News teams told to take shelter. There are 70-mile-per-hour winds. There are also reports of baseball-sized hail in Dallas, Texas. Tonight, we're all flights out of
thank you.